인터넷이 텔레비전보다 더 좋은 점에 대해서 배웠지? 자, 그거를
The Korean government has taken an assertive approach to addressing the social problems caused by the net.
밑에 보면 등록하기 있나요?
At Korean elementary schools, kids are taught to go online around the same time they are taught to read.
그러니까 인터넷을 쓸 때에는 앞으로 어떻게 써야 돼요 하는 내용을 한번 세 줄 정도로 적어 볼게요. 몇 줄? 세 줄.
자. But they're also taught something else. How to use computers responsibly. It's required for Korean students starting in the second grade.
자, 한 번 더 클릭.
At this school, signs preaching healthy internet habits line the hallways.
And what's this one say?
Slanderous comments on internet hurts my friends.
And this one says, constantly playing computer games shrinks your capacity to think. Our ancestors were known as the politest eastern state. Now, we are the kingdom of internet etiquette.
기술 교육보다는
I think they must learn ethics first, internet etiquette and manners, and then learn the technical side of it.
Watching these kids, I'm skeptical that this top-down approach could ever work in America. I guess we'll have to find our own way.